Red reflex testing is vital for early detection of vision and potentially life-threatening abnormalities such as cataracts, retinoblastoma, retinal abnormalities, systemic disease with ocular manifestations, and high refractive errors. The AAP currently recommends red reflex assessment as a component of the eye evaluation in the neonatal period and during all subsequent routine health supervision visits. The red reflex test is properly performed by holding a direct ophthalmoscope close to the examiner's eye with the ophthalmoscope lens power set at zero. In a darkened room, the ophthalmoscope light should then be projected onto both eyes of the child simultaneously from approximately 18 inches away. To be considered normal, a red reflex should emanate from both eyes and be symmetric in character. Dark spots in the red reflex, a markedly diminished reflex, the presence of a white reflex, or asymmetry of the reflexes are all indications for